Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Priyakas, and I'm back with another banger, man. This fight right here is probably going to make you want to get on UFC 4 and use the Gypsy King Tyson Fury. I know I said, you know, Isaac Frost was the best boxer in UFC 4, but I have completely changed my mind after using Tyson Fury. If you have not used Tyson Fury, bro, I highly recommend you get on UFC 4 and try them out right now, man. So I got this banger video for you guys, man. I'm going against a Ciryl Gane, a Francis Ngannou, a Anthony Joshua, a Fabricio Werdum, and a Derek Lewis. I got 5 fights on this video. 5 for you guys, man. You're going to enjoy them. They're all bangers. If you do, don't forget to hit the like button. If you guys are new to the channel and this is your first time ever watching a Priyakas video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, or maybe I have to earn it. With all due respect, I will after you watching this. And also, turn on notifications, hit the bell, turn on all notifications so you don't miss any of my streams or any of my uploads, all right? Hey, let's try to get this video to 500 likes for the Gypsy King. Let's go. We got a Ciryl Gane in the first match, man. Tyson Fury. Here we go. This is definitely going to be fun. Let me get some tunes going. And I don't know if you guys ever used Tyson Fury. Fury, but man, that dude reach advantage is crazy. You're gonna see it here. Okay. Okay, so he prepared. You can see he's a little prepared. He's a little bit prepared for the boxing. But I don't want to underestimate my opponent. But I'm telling you right now, man, Tyson Fury hands. Ooh. Body. Uh-oh. Be careful. Be careful. There we go. Tell you, man, this man's hands is lethal, and I'm surprised I don't see him more often, honestly, because if you got good takedown defense, you could actually be a problem. Like, I'm not joking. This dude is like a cheat code. And I've used him before, and I don't have to continuously use him to know that this dude is brolic. Now, like I said, the only thing I feel like stopping people from using him truly is his grappling, but they use Conor McGregor. So, you know, like, you can't use Conor McGregor and, you know, be afraid to use Tyson Fury. Obviously, Conor McGregor has crazy footwork, you know, and stuff like that, but come on, bro. If you can work with Conor, you can work with Tyson Fury. I promise. Give him a try. Body. I'm telling y'all, man. Hey. Don't say I didn't put y'all on. That's all I'm going to say. Don't say I didn't put y'all on when y'all use Tyson Fury. You realize how good his hands are, man. But with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and move on to the next fight, all right? Man, body got obliterated. All right, here we go, man. With the next fight, somebody's division 20 and he's level 7. This is just Yale's second account. It's just Scream's second account. So here we go. Using Derek Lewis, though. And you know what I'm going to show you guys in this fight? Footwork. Tyson Fury has 97 footwork, and I'm pretty sure Derek Lewis has somewhere close to 80. And you're going to watch me just dance around and just utilize, you know, footwork against this guy. And we're going to be able to utilize a crazy reach advantage. Ooh, there you go. Go crazy. Thing is, when I decide I want to box, I'm Tyson Fury. that's the best part of it all. Is when I want to box, I'm Tyson Fury.
Body.
Y'all gotta block that body. He gonna throw a high kick. Maybe not. I'm telling y'all right now, man, if you haven't yet, give Tyson Fury a try. He's like so strong, bro. And he's fast. And the reach. Look where I'm hitting him at. Look at where I'm punching him from damn near his kicking range. I'm punching Derrick Lewis from his kicking range. My punching. I kick now. I'm over here. I'm over here in the zone. There you go. Go crazy. I'm gonna block my head. I know you only attacking my head right now. Come here. Come here. Okay. I can already tell this dude's gassing out. We dropped him down multiple times. That was nice. Body. Look at my stamina too. Body. 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 He's gonna get a pull counter. Never mind. Oh! You guys, man, I'm telling you, dude, try this man out. This is bad for Derrick Lewis. I just said, forget the footwork. I just started boxing him. I'm just starting. Oh my, look at Derrick Lewis' face. Here we go. Round two. Body. Oh, nice over here. See how he looking for the body shot? Body, body. Body, 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 body. Hey, man. Give Tyson Fury a try. I promise you won't regret it. If you don't have him, buy him. If he costs. I don't know if he costs or not, but... Brolic. He's pretty brolic. Let's move on to the next fight. All right. Here we go. He's Division 13, though, but he's Francis Ngannou. You know? Yeah, you can be like, oh, he's a lower ranked. He's Francis Ngannou. The right strike will put anybody out, no matter who, what division you in. He don't care. So we're going to be careful, man. Here we go. Run into a Francis Ngannou. He has to be careful, though. I'm Tyson Fury, man. This dude got some, definitely got some hands on him. Ooh. Man, that reach advantage. Look at the reach advantage. Nice. Body, body. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm just going to... I ain't even going to throw no strikes because I highly doubt he tried to throw any or shoot any takedowns with Francis. Body. Oh, nice hook. Them bodies hurt, bro. Them bodies hurt, bro. Body, body. Oh, he do double uppy. Woo. He let me get these combos off. Oh, no, 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 no. I refuse to get hit by. Uh-oh. Body, 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 body. Hey, good fight, buddy. Good fight, good fight, good fight. I gotta watch y'all body with Tyson Fury, man. Gotta watch your body, bro. That was nasty. But hey, we're gonna go ahead and move on to the next fight, guys. If you enjoyed that one, don't forget to hit the like button, alright? Let's go. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. This one is an interesting one. He went Fabricio Werdum. Now on defeat, which is where the fight starts. He's going to get pieced up bad. But on the ground, he can do his thing. But the thing is, I can manage on the ground. On the feet, I don't know, man. Hey, I will say this, though. He 100% gets my respect. He 100% gets my respect for using Fabricio. He just ate a three-piece. Man just ate a three-piece to the face. Here we go. Here come the bodies. Well, I thought here come the bodies. Bing. What you gonna do? They're gonna take down. And I don't know if Fabricio has turning takedowns. That's what makes it even harder. That's what's gonna make it even harder for Fabricio. Good fight, bro. I'm telling y'all, bro. I'm telling y'all. This man Tyson Fury is no joke. No joke. Hopefully we can get in another fight, guys. If we can, I'll be sure to come back and just talk to you guys for a little bit, all right? I'll be right back. Okay. I like this. I like this. Anthony Joshua versus Tyson Fury. Hey, I respect him for this pick also. Here we go. Here we go. What you gonna do, OG? Who is the better boxer? This fight was supposed to happen in real life, but unfortunately Joshua couldn't beat Usyk. Body, body. You gotta be careful. You gotta be careful with and against Tyson Fury because his reach. Oh. And sometimes trying to use like overuse IQ can get you in trouble. Like just not IQ, but you know, trying to play people and think they're gonna play logical. Like, and I'm not trying to throw like a shot at this guy. What I'm basically saying is I'm throwing this body shot, right? And then I'm slipping, thinking he's gonna throw that counter uppercut, and he's not throwing it. Ooh. And he isn't throwing it, he's throwing a hook. So I'm really screwing myself over. There you go. Body, 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 body. You guys gotta block your body, man. You guys gotta block your body, bro. Here we go. It's gonna get him gone with that over here. I've used Anthony Joshua before, and I don't know why, he just doesn't feel that great. Now, I haven't used Tyson much, but I've used him enough to know that this dude is a problem. I can tell you that. I probably used Tyson maybe 3-4 times. I used Anthony Joshua one time, and I didn't like him. Maybe I need to use him again. Telling you guys though, man, give him a try. Ooh. Nice. Bye. Good fight. Oh, he blocked three of them things. Okay. Okay. That man cardio is getting hurt. Uh-oh. It was about to get disgusting out here in these streets. He said, phew, I'm telling you. It was finna get dirty. It was about to turn into Combo City. Oh no, that's bad. You're Rock, bro, not me. You're Rock, not me. Bye. They got a Rock. Sleep. That's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this one, man. I ran into a Francis Ngannou and we ran into a Anthony Joshua. So I'll definitely say W videos, man. Did anybody make it out of the second round? Like, legit question. This was kind of like brutal. But hey, all I can say is GG's. Appreciate all you guys for the fights. Had fun. Hope you guys enjoyed them watching. Or I hope you enjoyed watching them. If you did, be sure to hit the like button, guys. Really helps out the channel. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe up. Turn on those notifications as well so you don't miss any of my streams or any of my uploads, okay? You guys, do me one more favor before you head out. Stay up. Stay blessed. Keep moving forward, man. I love you guys. See ya!